Thank you. I mean, I'm at like 140 something thousand food, but it's been like going all over the place, so no, really. I'm only getting food because I'm buying food. It has like nothing to do with anything else at this point. Hi, Duke. That's a Duke. Yes, there was a plastic bag being murdered. Shh, don't tell anyone. Or I'll have to kill you too. Now what am I supposed to do? I don't have another new pasture. I don't have chickens in the area. Kill them all? I don't know. What do? What do I do? It's totally not part of my plan. Zero, what do? My pasture. Do I just ride it out? Thank you. Yeah. The only one I have is this one with like four sheep. I mean, it's technically not empty, but I mean, I could empty it. I don't particularly keep free pastures. I guess I should. All right, we'll just slaughter the sheeps. I'm sorry, little sheeps. That cow is not even in the pasture. Does anyone care? Look at that. What kind of fucking cow people are you? Is that the plus one hanging out? All right, we're slaughtering them. Got it, so I just need to handle it. Okay, I shall handle it. I will not fail you. Man, that's a lot of people that just died. Poor little lonely sheep. Thank you. Oh, that guy committed suicide. Well, that was new. I don't think I've ever had one of my people kill themselves before. Well, guys, job position just opened. Whoops, there's another one. Oh, yeah. Moving up in the world. I like your positive attitude there, Zero.
Thank you.
Really? Where? I can't. I actually can't tell which one it is. It's this one. Cut them both down. I can't tell if it's spread or not. I don't think it did. Whatever, we're gonna cut it down anyway. Oh no! I actually had extra people there. You guys failed me. Yellow, they failed me! Yellow's like, no! I'll never fail you. I'm Yellow. Look at that, Yellow. All that food that we're not gonna get to eat because my people suck. Yellow understands. Yellow understands everything. Don't you, Yellow? The Yith. I smart, kitty. Oh, now sushi's coming. He's gonna get you. I'll be right back real quick. I typed in the wrong number. Okay. What did you die from? Childbirth. So I have 150k food now. I have like no medicine, no coats. I gotta build more places to make this stuff. I guess I can build tailors over here. Might as well.
Thank you. Thank you.
167,000 food. Think we're doing okay again. Nomatoes? Is that what you just called them? Nomatoes? It's pretty interesting. No, killed by a falling tree. I don't even remember saying it. But okay, I shall watch out for the nomatoes.
Thank you.
One second. Because I keep looking at what eggs are worth wrong. Derp. Why does looking at eggs make me weird, Kitty? How does that even make sense? You don't eat eggs? The fuck are you? I'm not comparing them to other fucking eggs, you tool. All I'm doing is fucking sitting here going, man, fucking my eggs I'm trading for food because fucking there's no money in the game. And I need to figure out how many eggs to trade for how many of their fucking apples. All right? Well, you know what, kitty? I don't care. You could suck the shit out of my ass. Bitch. Not gonna like it, man. You think that it's all cool and stuff? It's not. It is gonna be your worst fucking nightmare come true. Alright? And I will hold nothing back. I have 35,000 fish. Look at all that fish. What am I gonna do with that? I don't know. Oh, there will be, kitty. Don't you worry. There will be. What do I want to grow? Plums and peaches. Oh, it's a pear there. Can't grow pear next to pear trees. Pecans, plums, I got an apple. I think I have almost everything. Grow some cherry trees. I need blah 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 blah, blah, blah. Farmer. Oh no, influenza. And he's going to school with it. That sounds accurate. I don't even think I have a doctor's office all the way over here. Should build one. We need a doctor's office in the middle of nowhere. Actually, where is my nearest doctor's office? I don't even know. Build one. Oh wait, no, there's one right there. Kid's gonna go to school and give everyone the disease. Oh no, now there's four people with. Look at all these fucking kids. Fucking bringing it all over the place. Everybody gonna have the herpes now. Man, Stan died. How you die from the flu, Stan? How? Now I have 12 people with the flu. That is ridiculous. You guys are just not doing what you're supposed to be doing. You need to just go to the doctor. Now. I'm pretty sure I had a doctor over here. Let's see. I don't know. Should I put one over here? Thank you. 21 people with the flu now. Just keeps growing. Oh, there's already one there. Derp. Alright guys, I'm gonna head off for the night. I will be back sometime tomorrow. Find something to play. Maybe take a request, maybe do something new. Maybe beat myself up. I don't know. Thank you for joining me. I hope you guys have a fantastic evening. And yeah. Hopefully I'll see you guys again soon. Bye.